Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Skillet Gaming. We're picking up right back where we left off in Killzone. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's roll. Friendlies are all dead. Thank you. Okay. I'm up on that. Okay, we're full health now. Alright, since the hand grenade launcher won't reload, I'm just gonna pick up the pistol.
Advance! Squad member down!
Heck, come, both enemies? Are you kidding me? Okay, I don't like being alone. Okay, let's see what we got here.
Target in view!
jump. Okay, I'll take that. Take some of this action over the shotgun. It's not gonna do me that many favors. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm going over there. I don't want to, but I guess we will. Oh my gosh, I hate being alone in here.
He's in the core shaft.
Tired of these hell gas. Ah! Hell, guys, get on my nerves. Let's continue.
This room down. Stop him.
Dang it. These guys get me good.
I
say there's too many of them. Dang it.
General? General Vaden!
Ass in my hands again, Templar, if you know what I mean.
Luger, I take it you're back on active duty.
You think? Graduated 6 weeks early. It seems I have a talent.
Yeah, one of many. I was meant to meet the general here. Instead, I get a sniper.
Four snipers, actually. Vorten told me to meet you here, too. He said you'd brief me on our mission.
Our mission? Trust the general to put practicalities ahead of, well, anything else.
What do you suggest we do now?
Our mission is to recover an operations agent named Colonel Haka. He's trapped somewhere in the slums. But the general needs this to get the SD platforms up and running again.
So let's go find him.
To me when there was even a hint of any progress. 1 hour I've been waiting without a visit. You're about to tell me why.
I'm sorry, General. We can't do a thing without General Vaughton's security key. Without it, the central processor...
Do I need a lecture on the technical specs of these platforms? No. Because I run the damn things. General Vaughton has somehow managed to get himself lost. So we may not get the security key for some time, if at all. Surely a master technician of your caliber can find a way to bring the weapons back online.
No.
No? Do you believe in God? Or have you replaced him with some all-powerful technical device? Well, whatever it is you pray to, I'd start praying now that Vaughton reappears.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, next person in the story, I suppose. Or we could, oh, I don't know, maybe we can choose who we play as. Okay, we might do that. Alright, maybe we'll leave it here, ladies and gentlemen, since we're kind of wrapping that up. So, thank you for joining me, thank you for watching, leave a like, drop a comment, and see you wonderful ladies and gentlemen again next time. Until then, farewell.